Kilitçi HP model number, model number 20. Two two one zero X all in one PC. Okay, we'll open this PC. Look, there's a one screw here and second screw here. Just okay. No, you don't need to release this screw, just turn around it, and after that you can using this tool like this. Okay, around this PC. Can open it like this. Okay. Okay. This is hard drive. There is a four screw here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and one in here. Okay, you need to remove this block. Open this screw first and this screw. Okay, this is the screw. Okay, I was open it, and this one only just using my hand because I was open it with this tools. Okay, and this one okay. Then look at this. You just need to pull it. Yes, just pull it. Okay, to release this. Okay. Okay. Open, and this is to. This is hole two. Okay. Just like that. Okay. Now we open it, and this is the hard drive. Easy to remove. Look at this port. Yes. I just shake it. Left, right, left, right, left, right, and it will be open. Okay, this is the hard drive. Toshiba. Okay. External, this is optical drive and this is fan. And this is the RAM place. Okay, to open this RAM place is there is a three screw here. One, two, and three. Okay, one, two, three. Okay. Okay. So let's open it carefully. As you can see there is a 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, there is a 4. Connector con what is this? There is a 4 okay, easy to remove. Just open it carefully. Okay, so this is the RAM. 2 GB plus 2 GB, 4 GB in here. Easy to remove and replace. 2 steps. To release the RAM. Okay, 1 step is move, push it to the right. Okay, and push this to the left. Okay, 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 and simply to insert this RAM. Just like this, okay. Okay, I will not change RAM because I don't have the new one. I just observe this RAM. And maybe I will replace this after I buy on online market.